Buddha Stupa.
Buddha Stupa.
Old and biggest. Nobody noticed me to get the ticket. You know, ticket.
You're very clever.
You need to be clever. Everything is there is money. You know, Surya. Everything is money. But in my country, we'll check ID, brother ID, ID.
Yeah, you're taking ID.
This is bungur, chow mein, Nepali chow mein. Where you go now? Hey, Mr. Surya.
Rounding Stupa.
Where Stupa? Surya is very black.
Black. No, I am black.
How to go up?
No, I don't.
Not alone?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
Before he's going up.
Yeah. But not. No, I'm not alone.
Oh my god, it's raining.
Oh my god,
going raining.
Yeah.
Bengali.
All Bengali.
Hello, Bengali. I have here people in Bengali. My backside is Bengali.
You stay 3 months, 4 months. Your color and my color is same, same.
Oh, all right.
Visiting here in Boudha, Boudha area with my friends, my bhai, my khansa. But the look in the weather is very bad weather. Yeah. Maybe after 30 to 40 minutes we'll go into another place. Yeah. You look, my background is very nice. But still a little bit raining. As of now, you see the sky. The sky like black, getting too much water. Maybe where you go, I were planning to go in Khasti, but the weather is bad. Let's see when the rain is coming down, we are continue going Khasti. If not raining, if it's not coming raining. Boudha is Boudha. Boudha is same before, still now. Yes. Boudha look. Smile. Anyway. So please subscribe to my channel if you are not still subscribed to my channel. Okay, you see me by there looking something. Okay. Very sad moment because it's too much raining. Also my shoes is becoming wet. I don't know, suddenly it's raining in this area. We are going to Khasti, but look, the rain is all over the area. We are planning to next time to visit in Khasti when the weather is nice. Too much rain this day. We visit with my friends. Now planning to move, going to home and booking the Pato, that is the famous here, the move from Bangladesh application. But it's look so very bad weather around Kathmandu. So I'm going home now. I'm very wet, I need to go shower after ride in my home. Okay. Anyway, see you next time. If you like to see another video, please subscribe to my channel. And then don't forget to share and comment on my video. And then also all my video is updated very soon. Okay, see ya.